The boards are coming out, so that means Mr. Haynes has signaled that he's prepared to make his decision now. One last walk down the line. Where's he going to go?
It's the Bichon Frise.
The Bichon Frise. These highly presented dogs, beautifully shown by Michael Code. And Group 2 goes to the luncheon.
Group 3, that fantastic little pug.
And Group 4, the Pomeranian. No luck today for the Pekingese, but there's R4.
And the Pomeranian, 4.
Congratulating those leaving the ring. They've done so well to make it to the final cut. But there's our winner.
Long, long day for these little dogs. But I'll tell you, the four that are in the front line there, this Bichon Frise being the number one of them, they really are happy. They're not going to be tired now.
Well, to win the breed under, Mrs. Dickinson was wonderful. I respect her opinion an awful lot. She's been showing and breeding Bichons a long time, and that was fantastic to win that. And to get in there and win the group. His grandfather won the same group here in 2004, and that was something unbelievable. But to win it with him, he's a very special dog. He's very, very special and very, very... he's a loving dog, you know, it's just fantastic. And he's been on the go from 5:30 this morning, and he's still giving it all. He's just done a wonderful job today. It's lovely. It's like winning the lottery. It's the best show in the world to win at. There's nothing. And I've been to many shows. This is the greatest show to win at. It is the greatest show in the world.